Okay, well, I've begun to work my way into the foreground. I immediately went too high a chroma, and I began to mess it up, so I'm going to take a break right now. But, you know, you can see
with a few leaves on them,
some light behind this stand of trees, and we'll have some shadow under them with dappled light. And as we come forward,
and because
the painting will come to life. And what will really unite everything will be the painting of the trunks. And some of the foliage on these trees in the foreground, I think we're going to be going fairly red on some of them.
It's sort of a dark, dirty purple, which is a cobalt blue. Oh, lizard and crimson, and a bit of raw umber. Now, of course, I'm just washing this in. It's thinned off with turpentine. So I can remove, I can paint right over it in places. And where I decide I'd like to leave bits of leaves here and there, I can just leave it be. No pun intended. Ha ha ha. It for there. I don't think that I want to necessarily load up areas with too much, with too many bits of leaves, but I like the idea of breaking up these main trunks a bit anyway. I might already have enough. Okay, let's just hold that for the moment, maybe. And one other thing. Back into my raw umber and ultramarine blue. I think I'd like to have another branch coming off of that one, going off the canvas. Might end up being a bit much, but I'm not going to worry about that just yet. Okay.
Okay, I think that's enough of that for the moment. Just give that a few minutes to dry.